So let's look at this weekend's box office reports. So the Indian box office, the greatest of all time, collects 288 crores worldwide in its extended box office opening weekend. Saripota Sanivaram collects 86 crores worldwide. Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein re-release collects 5 crores worldwide. After that, Stree 2 collects 781 crores at the worldwide box office. Thangalan collects 71 to 100 crores worldwide. Khel Khel Mein collects 51 crores worldwide. After that, BB Rajini collects 21 crores worldwide. Deadpool and Wolverine collects 160 crores in India. Gabbar Singh 8 crores worldwide. Vaza 40 crores worldwide. Demonte Colony 2 48 crores worldwide. Leela Majnu re-release 11 crores worldwide. And Vaala collects 36 crores at the worldwide box office. Now let's look at the Stree 2 box office records. So it becomes the second highest Hindi language net box office in India. Biggest fourth weekend for Hindi language film net box office in India. First film to cross double digits on fourth Sunday for Hindi language film net box office in India. After that, let's look at the greatest of all time box office records. It becomes the fourth biggest opening day for Tamil language film in Tamil Nadu. Fifth biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in India. Third biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Karnataka. Fifth biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Kerala. Second biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in UK. Second biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Malaysia. Biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Sri Lanka. Fourth biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Australia. Third biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Singapore. Fourth biggest opening day for a Tamil language film in Gulf. Second highest overseas opening day for a Tamil language film excluding premieres. Third highest overseas opening day for a Tamil language film including premieres. Second highest day 2 for a non-holiday for a Tamil language film in Tamil Nadu. Biggest Saturday for a Tamil language film in Tamil Nadu. Joint fastest to cross 100 crores in Tamil Nadu for a Tamil language film. Second highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in Tamil Nadu. Third highest overseas opening weekend for a Tamil language film. Second highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in UK. Second biggest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in Singapore. Fourth highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in Australia. Sixth highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in New Zealand. Fourth highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in Gulf. Highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in Sri Lanka. And highest opening weekend for a Tamil language film in France. Now let's look at the USA box office report for this weekend. And the first place goes to Beetlejuice with $111 million in its opening weekend. Second place goes to Deadpool and Wolverine with $7 million. Third place goes to Reagan with $4.8 million. After that, Beetlejuice collects $147 million worldwide in its opening weekend. Alien Romulus $314 million worldwide. It ends with us $309 million worldwide. Blink Twice $38 million worldwide. Trap $79 million worldwide. Twisters $366 million worldwide. Long Legs $101 million worldwide. Reagan $18 million worldwide. Now let's look at the 2024 top 10 highest grossing movies worldwide. The first place goes to Inside Out 2 with $1.670 billion. Second place goes to Deadpool and Wolverine with $1.285 billion. Third place goes to Despicable Me 4 with $930 million. Fourth place goes to Dune 2 with $711 million. Fifth place goes to Godzilla X Kong with $569 million. The sixth place goes to Kung Fu Panda 4 with $545 million. Seventh place goes to YOLO with $499 million. 8th place goes to Pegasus 2 with $479 million. 9th place goes to Successor with $461 million. The 10th place goes to Bad Boys Ride or Die with $400 million at the worldwide box office. Now let's look at the 2024 top 10 highest grossing Indian movies worldwide. The first place goes to Kalki 2098 AD with 1155 crores. 7th place goes to Stree 2 with 781 crores. 3rd place goes to Fighter with 360 crores. 4th place goes to Hanuman with 300 crores. 5th place goes to The Greatest of All Time with 288 crores. The 6th place goes to Manjubal Boys with 241 crores. The 7th place goes to Shaitan with 212 crores. 8th place goes to Guntur Karam with 184 to 231 crores. The 9th place goes to Ryan with 159 crores. The 10th place goes to The Goat Life with 158 crores at the worldwide box office. So please like this video and share this video with more people and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. You can watch other videos over here as well and follow me on my social media handles. @TheNewsTim is the handle name for all the latest updates. So thank you for watching. See you again in the next video. Till then, bye bye. See you. Take care.